You getting that in? Taking it in?
Good. Yeah, good. We're just getting a video of it.
Yeah. I think my phone's at like 3%, so.
Whoa!
How do I?
It's on.
Hey everybody, here we are at the 6th station. Turn around, Aaron.
Set yourself. Yeah, look at that handsome man. All right, so here's what we're gonna do for all you. I'm busting it out right now. It's a video that we're making, another tandem video of just us climbing Fuji. So here we are. Right?
It's true, I just found out about this, it's great.
Yes, and I just thought of it when I realized that I could make videos. So yeah, we're here at the 6th station, Mount Fuji. We're about 2 hours into the trip.
We haven't had water in about 3 days.
Yeah, it's been rough. It's been a long time. As you can see, my hair is just east. So, yeah. But we're about to get some water and then hit the trail up a little bit. All right, I think that'll do. Do you have anything else to add?
See you at the 7th.
Yeah! So where are we, Aaron?
Well, Dan.
Yep.
We're on our way to return the ring.
Yeah.
We're getting close.
And we're almost there.
We're about
to the crag.
Away from the crag. Yes.
For that we're calling it. If you're seeing a bunch of white, do not adjust your laptop set.
You may want to. You probably have terrible settings, but this isn't a problem.
No. That's just a cloud that we're in. We're just in a cloud, which is kind of neat. And so we're get a shot of these sticks here.
Yeah, look at these.
Check them out. We're doing it step by step, store by store. It's gonna be great.
These are sigils.
Yeah, really. As you can see, we're about halfway to the top.
We have a pet theory. So, it's leading to the release of Kingdom Hearts 3. We're not sure we're working on it.
More at 11. So yeah, tell the fine people what we just got.
We just had this gentleman pass us, Daniel, perhaps of American origin or descent, and he was telling us how these Frenchmen encountered him on the trail, and they gave him a shot of what he called his Jamaican rum,
which I'm pretty sure is just unadulterated rocket fuel.
I'm pretty sure they gave him straight gasoline.
Yeah, but diesel. In other news, we're nearly there, kind of, a little bit. We have like, I don't know, probably like 3.5 hours.
Roughly.
Yeah, something like that. So, but we're just enjoying the aggro crag in all its glory. And this is still mind-blowing. It's like seeing, I don't know, actually, you can see over here, it's coming up, which is, it is, it's a right billower. Yeah, it's billowing on up. Man, it's gonna hit us. It's coming right for us. Well, we did it. What do you have to say, Aaron?
Victory is sweet.
Very exhausting.
Yeah.
But it's worth it for this. This is pretty amazing.
Absolutely stunning.
And maybe we can, there's a little voice going on, but if you can't tell, this is the quietest place. Yeah. All right, well,
from both of us,
we're gonna go take a nap. See ya.
Well-earned one.
That's what I think.